Christian and Muslim lands around the Mediterranean in the 12th century. It could fling projectiles of up to 350 pounds at high speed into enemy fortifications. Occasionally, disease-infected corpses were flung into cities in an attempt to infect and terrorize the people under siege. All right, gentlemen, you may fire your grapes.
Have a seat, guys. Have a seat.
Hit the ground. Don't put it in your mouth. Sit down.
One.
All right. I count to three. One.